triple so far, clicking at over 34%. Nicholas Backstrom at his side, Lars Eller. To the outside, it's Wilson. Clean entry, Ovechkin. His shot scores! What a bullet! Alex Ovechkin continues to climb that ladder. Washington off and running.
Well, the entry, and then move the puck from one side of the ice to the other.
Take it back. Orlov paired on defense with Jensen. Here's Ovechkin. He'll hit the line, approaching Myers. Right by Myers. Oh. Out in front.
Oh, Myers! Oh.
What a goal! Tom Wilson! That's hockey, baby! 2-0, Washington.
We've seen him come down the left side many a time. He puts it through his legs. Myers not able to take the body.
Down low and go from low to high. And there was a perfect example of the guy wide open in the slot.
Cross ice pass. Over the line, Gustafson this way. Now Farabee out in front. Gustafson shut down by Vanecek. They score! Scott Laughton picks up the loose change and cuts the lead in half.
And jumps into the play. It's a 3-on-2. I thought maybe one too many passes here as Farabee tries to get it back to Gustafson, and then Laughton standing in front of the net.
To point, Orlov shifting, but not enough by James Van Riemsdyk. And away go the Flyers. Laughton for the front. It's Farabee. Good defense by Jensen, who taps it along off the stick, and they score on the rebound follow-up. Scott Laughton has two, and the Flyers have tied it.
Position and defend. You see Jensen does a good job here, but a good job by Laughton to stay with it. They end up getting a fortuitous bounce there. A nice play.
Ovechkin again. Tees it up on edge, blocked by Hague, who lost his stick. Backstrom grinds it high. One-timer Ovechkin. They score! And the day, great eight. Alex Ovechkin does it again.
He had at least four or five shot attempts in the last 25 seconds in here. After a great shot block by Hague.
Able to cash in on the power play here early in this second period. And one interesting note, no Sean Couturier in either of their power play units. Let's see if that changes throughout the game.
Hague with a bullet, Robert Hague. That's a beautiful pass from Nick Obey-Cubell. And he hammers it by Vanecek. And we're tied at 3.
Flyers, and now it's the fourth line. Obey-Cubell able to carry the mail through the offensive zone, through the neutral zone.
Jumped on the ice, and Maier was right in front.
Ovechkin off the glass. And it ricochets all the way back down. James Van Riemsdyk with a shot. He scores! Points in 7 straight for JVR, and Philadelphia has a 4-3 lead.
Wow, what a shot. I think this puck was rolling.
Yeah, it definitely was, Edzo. You see it right there. It's on edge. Oh. And as a goaltender, that is awfully hard to pick up. I mean, you just don't know where it's. It's like a knuckleball. And it can dip and dive and move all over. And
now Wilson across. Ovechkin. There's Backstrom. He scores! This top line is on fire. What a goal by Nick Backstrom. Washington has tied it.
Who's been terrific all year long, is able to finish. Quick play by Ovechkin. He doesn't waste time.
On it to the outside and back. Snap from the point. Locked on the way through by Wilson. Provorov this way for Braun. His shot goes off the defensive stick of Backstrom. Provorov pins it deep. And it's taken care of by Jake Voracek. Low to high, Braun. A spinner stopped by Anderson. Couturier scores! On cue, it's Sean Couturier. And the Flyers have a 5-4 lead.
Changes lines up and gives Sean Couturier an opportunity after being out the last 10 games.
Scott Laughton with 2 so far. Out in front of Chance Anderson to save. They score! The hat trick for Scott Laughton. With 2:09 left, Philadelphia up by 2.